Hi everyone, today Paulo runs through the Meeple Realty insert for Nations, the board game. This is a big box with a big insert, so let's see what's inside it. So, in here, you can see that the box is fully closed, so perfect in that respect. I'm going to put the camera down so I can open the box easily because it's big. Start, you can see I have the expansion also inside of this insert. It all fits with space for even more expansions in the future if they support the game even more. So the rule books, I also have some game summaries printed out from BGG and stuff like that, always important to have FAQs. And so starting with the boards. Boards, all of the nations that are available in the game with the expansion. There are a lot of them, as you can see, they are all here. And for the insert itself, I also have here printed production consumption track. This is very useful in game because whenever you make any changes to your production or your consumption, you just track it here with a cube, so you don't have to calculate it every time you need to do it. Well, but that's not what you are here for, so let's go to the insert. There are several removable trays in here. The first one is this, where you have the scoring pad, you have the 50 bookmarker points, the round summaries, the things for the components for the solo play, the architects, and the markers for the when you use certain abilities. This is removable, so you can easily reach in inside and take everything you want. It's also easily closable. The second tray has the resources, so as you can see, it's all in here. There are two of these trays, so you can put one in the corner of the table, another in the other, so every player has easy access to it. Okay, and these are the player boxes. Everything inside you just have to open, take out all the pieces of one color. Okay, very cool, very cool stuff, very well done, very sturdy. But this is the main function of the game. This is the coolest part. A tray with all the cards. They are organized with, that you can see in the bottom, with the slots that you can see the ages 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. I have in here the Siberia Vest region card. The other one is in here on in the deck. So when it comes out, you just take this one immediately. Turmoil cards, the cards for the various nations. That are in the with the expansion, so that you give them to each player. The player markers to mark when they pass the round. Okay, and the cards are here. As you can see, there are several. There are much space for to put more cards. What I do when I'm playing is that when the cards come out of the board, I place them at the back, so I know that's they were used in a previous game. Okay, so if I don't want to use them again, they stay there, and I just use the cards still left to be used. And this is also good during the game because it helps with the teardown of the game at the end, because each time you take a card out of the game, you can put it in the respective slot, so it saves a lot of time separating cards at the end of the game and putting them into baggies or something like that. It's very easy. The other part is this one. Let me show you. Very beautiful also. Where there are the tiles for solo play, okay, the separated by heroes also, and the cards for the events. As you can see, all cards are sleeved, so it all fits with much space to spare. In here, you have the events. You take the event, you use the event, Okay, use the event on the game, and after you're done, you place it behind it, so you also know it's used, and there are the other events that can come out during the game. This insert is a little bit bigger than the others, but as you can see, it's not very very difficult to assemble. It wasn't very difficult to assemble. It's fast, it completely fills the box, but it has space for more expansions if they come out with them in the future. So this is the Meeple Realty insert for Nations. You can check out the link in the description below to see this one and others they have in their website. They are very cool guys, so give them a visit, okay? If you have any questions, let me know. Bye!